Hello out there. Now to the second question, how to get spheres attached to a wall, to recall it, to let's take a look at it. Tanak 333 asks, how can he trim a sphere to a wall or a shell? Should look like something like this. Okay, let's have a look. I make a wall. Go to 3D, it's easier. Okay, and make a shell. Shell, this one. Just put it there. I do it with glass to look through. Glass normal. So now I got something like this without a hole. So how can I get the hole? There are more ways to it. Maybe the easiest would be to look for a library part window which makes this form openings maybe something like this. Maybe it's possible to change let's have a look. Okay, not to the red one. So it would be also better to do this maybe with self-made form or a morph. So if I make a section exactly here, look this way, this line, look into the section, I get what I need for the hole. I just this one, morph, line. Spacebar, click, and it makes hopefully a morph. No, it doesn't. So I can draw it. It's no problem. Okay, I did something wrong. Let's have a look in 3D. Maybe I did it already. I didn't, but I can draw it here too. This there. Okay. I just want to see this one. Control 3. So it's better. Okay. I just take one of these points here. Here's one. So I get the surface, which I can now easily click on and just take this and the pet pal. So I can draw it out. Now go to the layers, new. Okay, I have one which you can use. Victim it means away with it. Here, this one to this layer that I can turn it off later. And now the same, I just open solid elements. This is my target. This is my operational element. Subtract and make it so. And now I just have to turn off the layer of this here. This layer I have to turn off. Control L. Turn off the eye. OK. Okay. Now I got a circle attached to the wall with a hole. Have fun with it. Greetings from Austria.